Well, Governor Pete Ricketts is now objecting to a National Heritage Area proposal in Nebraska. The federal designation would attempt to boost tourism, but Governor Ricketts is concerned that requirements to maintain the designation could change without input from states. He says state and local officials should maintain control.